Us in this place. I am not afraid. Always when I shout, I am shouting, if government will take me along, let them take me along, because I really want to speak out for the poor masses as long as this vicinity is concerned. The bad ones have spoiled the good ones. People are staying here. Government knows that this place is existing. There are, in every country, there is ghetto where people hide out themselves and sleep just to wake up and go and look for their daily bread. The ones that cannot afford house rent, they are managing themselves here. But the bad ones will cause the problem that this vicinity, 24 hours of the day, government is after us. Because why? Anyone that went and committed their crime out there, they will run to the ghetto. That's why ghetto name is being spoiled. And we have the leaders in this very vicinity. Each time I talk, they say I'm a woman. I am tired. There's not being heard out there. Nobody will come after us here.
Well, we've heard that, madam. In course of allocating the land to respective squatters, who do collect money from them?
Our chairman.
How much do they pay?
It depends on what they bargained on.
Okay. There was an allegation that where the task force was here about 3 or 4 weeks ago.
Yes.
They served a 7 days notice.
Yes.
These people were saying that the you executive had collected money from them that you want to go and bribe tax force officials.
Not even once. Not even once.
That you had collected money so you want to go.
Yes.
Okay. So can you tell us how much you so far, but the recent one?
For crying out loud, when you count on the people within the vicinity, we are much. We are much.
Now, where is the money?
The people we give the money, we have not heard from them. That's why I'm complaining.
As the government will come and remove them. We had, the agency had received a series of petitions from residents of Fagba, Iju Ishaga, Pen Cinema, saying that criminal element disturbing them, this is where they have their abode. And don't forget the fact that of the recent NSAS protests, immediately after the NSAS, those people that destroy government property, that destroy public property and private property as well, those that looted public shops around these axis, those criminals, this is their abode. The governor, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, visited, and the Lagos State Commissioner of Police visited this axis immediately after the NSAS, after the destruction. They came here and visited this site. And it was observed that this place is pure abode of criminal. A lot of criminal activities is going on here, which of course, as a responsible and a responsive government, will not allow it to continue. We got to this place this morning as early as 4 a.m. We started this demolition. And as you can see, based on the notice, the early advocacy notice that we have served them, majority of them have removed some of their shanties before we got to this place. It's only the stubborn ones, and those are the criminals element among them, that refuse to remove it. Then we've started demolition at 4 a.m. This is where we are today. And we are sending a message across to all other black spots across the state that the CP, that is CP Akeem Odumosu, who is the Commissioner of Police in Lagos, has directed the Lagos State Task Force Chairman, CSP Saidola Nkegbemi, to move out to all black spots across the state and get all criminal elements out of their abode. It's either they turn a new leaf or they leave Lagos. We must rescue Lagos. We must salvage Lagos from the hands of this criminal element. If you know what is going on here, both early morning and later at the night, residents around this Fagba, Iju Ishaga, Pen Cinema, they cannot sleep with their two eyes closed. And as a responsible government, it is the duty of the government to protect the life and property of the citizenry.